Jesus fish. Damn, it is annoying in that by itself. Nice coho though. That's a nice one. Woo! Went to the wall. Where are you going, buddy? Oh, shit. That is a nice spring coho. It's like a 4-pounder. Dude, maybe 5. That's a freaking sweet spring coho. Got him. Yeah. It's a salmon. I'm salmon fishing. I got the spawn bags out.
Yeah, I've seen that laying on the
floor. Yeah. Oh, watch the net, watch the net, watch the net. Oh, don't get in that line. Oh, man, these go. They fight for how small they are.
That's a beauty. Oh, wow. That's a
beauty. Thank you, sir.
Oh, yeah. That's a beauty, man.
That's number 3, 2 off my limit.
Oh yeah. Wow, that's a beauty.
Thank you. Ooh, man. For springers, man, usually them springers are like 1 or 2 pounds, but this year they're like, I don't know if they'd be deep. Oh, they're getting fat.
Gotta see my one. That fucking stinks around here.
That, well, right next to a filtration plant right down there.
Oh Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Here's a perch.
Perch go. That's yeah, beauty. There's perch around. Yeah. But, I mean, I'd rather... Getting bit. There we go. We got him. Hey, can you help me net this fish? Oh, he just came off. That's all right. Got him. I was about to leave too.
I'll do my best.
Oh, you're good, man. No worries. To the wall. I'm going to those racks. Thank you, sir. Oh, pretty fish. Thank you.